Hey guys, welcome back. So, we just went down into the Eye of the Serpent, and now we're at C-Note. We're heading to the temple down there, which I say just jump, but that's me. Okay. Jumping's out of the question. I figured water, you know. But whatever. Oh, really? Wow.
I got Unuratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive.
All right, well, we'll just... I don't worry about skill points. Let's go in here. Is there any outfits I can make?
I hope.
Nah, it doesn't look like it. Yeah, I know I'm missing some upper bodies. Saddened about that. But yeah, lockpicks, ascender. Great, great buys. Alright. Well, let's go.
All full up. Can't carry any
more. Cave full of stuff.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Well, yeah, I know that, Lara.
Who made these things?
I would assume some creepy tree.
It's not Maya or Inca. All full up. Can't carry anymore. It's high. Then I could dive.
Right.
This is incredible.
Hello. Oh, we have oodles of stuff. Yes, we got 100 on man. Nice. Kill them? Alright, I'm just looking around, seeing if there's anything else that I can get. Doesn't really look like there's anything else, so let's just pick up this stuff here.
Thank you.
Okay, sorry about that, guys. Somewhere. I'll see if we can find those right quick. Without getting the out. Look at that. Running away from Toronto as we found the fourth sunken treasure. Ah, there's the last one right there. Alright, cool. We found all the sunken treasures. Nice. Good stuff right there. Okay. Let's go over here. Oh, big stuff. Ah, more map updates. Excellent. Survival cache. Yeah, we did that already. Goodness, there is a lot of stuff over here. Alright, well, let's go. Don't want to waste too much time on... Gimme. There. Whoa, what was that? Yep, no, we can't resist it. To the challenge tomb! underwater challenge tomb. Great. There's the air pocket. Oh, we have eels in here. Joy. Hey! Stop it! These things are doing their job so well. That's drowned. Oh boy. Can't see. Oh, can't see where we're going. We didn't die. Back to the quest here. We have healing plants in the water. Are we going the right way? I will take that as a yes. Alrighty, we got a base camp. Jars and whatnot. Okay, the true challenge tomb. So we got through the first bit, the entrance. Music tense.
Need to find a way through this barricade.
Is it really just that heavy? Yeah, it's just that heavy. Perfect.
A Spanish galleon. How did it get inside this cavern?
Not gonna lie. Really cool. I have some plants in the water and some other stuff. Oh, that makes nice. I thought I was gonna have to go in the water. Fantastic. This is super, super cool.
I don't have enough space for that.
There we go. Come on. Right there should be just fine, thank you.
The Falconet's in position. Oh, no? Okay, so it does connect to something. To reach the bow.
Oh, first and foremost, it's good to know. Try jumping up a little. Like, oh, now, okay. So.
Damn, it won't budge. Need to reach that crate.
Okay, so that and that, I suppose. Oh, dang it. Release it fast.
Too far to reach. Orientate the boom.
Ugh. Okay. Really, a fall from that height killed me? Come on. How do I get down? This makes no sense. Right, there's a hole here. Jump in the hole.
Yeah.
Fall to your death. You jump off the side, you fall to your death. You jump off the very top, you fall to your death. I'm completely and utterly baffled. Aha! Okay, there we go. Man.
to orientate the boom.
I guess maybe grapple. Ridiculous tomb! Shot an arrow at it. Poof! Arrow. Done. From right here. Move that and shoot an arrow at it. Nice, we got
time to abandon ship.
We got breath 2. Sweet. We can hold our breath forever. Let's go ahead and get out of this tomb. This place is nuts. Oh yes, usually exits are pretty easy. This one seems difficult. No. I really hope I just didn't backtrack again to where I didn't want to go. Alright, well, you know what, guys? That is going to be it for this episode. We're at 39 minutes. Well, I hope you enjoyed. You know how to get to the challenge tomb and get out of the challenge tomb. And you also know how to get back to this exact spot again. So.